Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Quite a few towns with significant Hakka populations are located in southern Zhonghua County. However, the Hakka people living in these towns have been completely assimilated into the island's dominant Hoklo Chinese culture, and most no longer speak the Hakka language. These Hakka people are known as the Fulauka or Taiwanese Hakka.
在南彰化平原一带的大村、园林、普星、田尾、永靖、社头都曾是客家人开垦过的地区。由于客家人人少势薄，经过世代交替后，渐渐被同化为福老客。现在所谓的福老客，就是指那些不会讲客语的客家人。
Hey, what's up? It's time for Let's Talk About Hakka right here on ICRT FM 100.
Hello, 大家好，我是阿炳哥 Leo.
大家好，我是 Joseph Lin. And today we're going to take you to another Lin, 就是园林。That's in Zhonghua County, right? 先跟我们教一下怎么用客家话说。
总发园林。
总发 That's Zhonghua County. 总发园林。
Hey.
到底去园林有什么东西比较出名的？
没想到哈，这园林哈有一间当有名的美文都。江南宫，佢就会拜嘅三山国王。
哦，三山国王，我知道了，三山国王嘛。
对对。
So it's the Lord of the Three Mountains Temple, which is a god that the Hakka worship a lot, and you can find that in Yuanling. 除此之外呢？
杭州的去看油桐花。
哦，油桐花。You don't want to miss this. Every year around April and May, you can actually view the 桐花 that blossoms around these areas, and definitely Yuanling is a place to go. 除此之外，我知道那边呢，其实也有很多特产。
Yuanling 哈，还有当地水果。
啊，水果。There's a lot of fruits that come from Yuanling, including 有什么哪些呢？
像好杨桃，
杨桃 that's star fruit， 还有什么？
芭乐客家话叫做芭乐，
芭乐 that's guava。
那我一种就会客家人当家说叫很多碰柑，
碰柑，
嘿，
对不对？
碰柑，
碰柑呐，对啊、oh, ，that's a type of orange。And finally， 跟水果没有关系的有一个
鸡脚冬。
哎，对，去中部的时候很多人喜欢买这种东西，
嗯、
对不对？
嗯、
那园林听说也很有名，
对啊，
鸡脚冬，对不对？
鸡脚冬，鸡脚冬，
鸡脚冬 ，it's actually frozen chicken's feet。I know it sounds kind of weird, but it is so tasty and a lot of people love it, okay? So there you go. Those are some of the things you can find over there in Yuanling. Let's go ahead and review these terms. 彰化园林
彰化园林
彰化园林 And then you can go to the 三山国王庙 The Lords of the Three Mountains Temple
三山国王庙
三山国王庙 You can look at the 桐花
油桐花
油桐花 Eat a lot of fruits, 水果
水果
水果 And 水果里面有几种一个是杨桃
杨桃
杨桃 That's star fruit 芭乐
芭乐
芭乐 that's guava, and orange, 碰柑
碰柑
碰柑 and don't forget the very tasty delicacy called frozen chicken feet, 鸡脚冻
鸡脚冻
鸡脚冻 All right, that does it for today's Talk About Hakka. I'm Joseph Lin.
什么泰嘎
俺只是张来了。
客家风情由行政院客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Executive Yuan's Council for Hakka Affairs.